is the southern section of the Women's 400-meter hurdles. Keeping on lane 4, Mallory Moore at Wichita State, 59-12. And lane 5, Ellie Greeter from Nebraska, 59-48. Nebraska, 102-21, and Hart, 105-10.